Hello everybody, Lurgs here, welcome to my channel, and today, have your Google Chrome bookmarks disappeared? Right, we'll get them back for you. If I go into Google Chrome, you can see none of my bookmarks are here. In Google Chrome, in the top right hand corner, click on the three dots, then click on settings. And then over here on the left hand side, if you click on appearance, and in the middle, you've got this option, show bookmarks bar. All you need to do is literally slide that back on. And as soon as I do that, you'll notice the bookmark bar has reappeared at the top with all my favourite bookmarks. You don't need to save the settings in Google Chrome. If you literally just close it down and open it back up again, you'll see that it remembers and my bookmark bar is still there. Fabulous. If you found that useful, there's a video over here about how to print multiple pictures on one page in Windows 10. And on this side, there's a video on how to take screenshots in Windows 10. And of course, you can subscribe by pressing this button down here so you don't miss any more how-to videos on how to save you time and money. Thank you for visiting my channel, everyone. I really, really appreciate it.